Assalamualaikum, welcome to Forward Public School e-learning class. Class junior nursery, subject English, page number 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 100. I'm your teacher, Maryam Wahid. Students, take out your English summer task and open page number 94. Page number 94, write your name in this blank, color the letters. यहाँ letters दिए गए हैं, यहाँ color करना है. This is letter G. This is letter G. G sound is G. This is capital G and this is small G. Now color it. Color the images that start with the letter G. यहाँ पर हमें images दी गई हैं, यहाँ पर हमने देखना है जो G से जिनके नेम स्टार्ट होंगे उसमें हमने कलर करना है. First is goat. Second is hen. Third is grapes. And fourth is giraffe. Goat start from G. Grapes start from G. And giraffe starts from G. यहाँ हमने कलर करना है. Now color it. Color the circles with the letter capital G or small G. यहाँ पर हमने capital G और small G find करके उस circle में color करना है. This is capital G and this is small G. Students, यहाँ आप लोग color करें. Now come to page number 95. Page number 95. Now we will learn how to write capital G. G sound is G. G ऊपर की three lines में हम लिखेंगे. Round, up, turn and down. G. 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 Now complete the rest of lines as your homework and come to page number 96. Page number 96, this is your homework. Complete this page and come to page number 97. Page number 97, write your name in this blank, color the letters. यहाँ हमें letters दिए गए हैं, यहाँ पर color करना है. Students, this is letter H. H. H sound is H sound is this is capital H and this is small h. Color these letters. Color the images that start with the letter H. यहाँ पर हमें images दी गई हैं, उसमें हमने color करना है. First one is hippopotamus, starts from H. Next is cat, starts from C. Next is Scorpio, starts from S. Next is horse, starts from H. Horse or hippopotamus में color करें. Color the circles with the letter capital H or small h. Students, यहाँ हमने capital H और small h find करके उस circle में color करना है. This is capital H and this is small h. Color these circles. Now come to page number 98. Page number 98. Now we will learn how to write H. H sound is students, ऊपर की three lines में हम H लिखेंगे. Down, down, across. H. 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 Now complete the rest of lines as your homework and come to page number 99. Page number 99, this is your homework. Complete it and come to page number 100. Page number 100. Now we will write G and H. G. G sound is G. Write with me. Round, up, turn and down. G. Round, up, turn and down. G. Round, up, turn and down. G. Now we will write H. Down, down, across. H. Down, down, across. H. Down, down, across. H. Now complete the rest of lines as your homework. Students, today we have done page number 94 to 100, and we'll continue page number 101 to 109 in next class. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.